I would describe Heather and Brittany as two strong women who, in the face of tragedy, turned that around and have done something truly amazing for families within our NICU at Toledo Children's Hospital.
Our son, Austin, was born in September of 2015 and passed away. He spent 3 days in the NICU here at Toledo. And during that time, we found a need.
Heather and Brittany have partnered with the NICU at ProMedica Toledo Hospital to launch Austin's Book Club. What they're doing is setting the stage for families to bond with their children when they're unable to hold them in an incubator within our facility.
I think that's something that we noticed right away, is that we wish we had a book to read. There's so much else going on that the one comforting thing you can do is just nice and soothing, nice and rhythmic, is just to calm you down, help calm the baby down, is to just read a book to them.
We felt that Austin's legacy could be to continue on to help parents, to comfort them by having a book.
It gives them an opportunity for the child to hear their voice, take home this book that holds a true memory for that baby when they get discharged, and hopefully those families will give back and see the inspiration that Heather and Brittany Robbins have put together.
You know, it was important to us to give back, and what kind of started as a simple thank you has really grown into something pretty extraordinary, and the thought of where it's going to go is even more exciting.
Winning this award lets us know that what we are doing has a purpose, and that the Toledo Hospital is behind us, and they see the need for what we're doing and what we're helping here at the Toledo NICU.